let's step out of the way. So, do you have any Irish history in your ancestry?
No Irish history, but just some friends that probably had Irish ancestry also. And a lot of nice crowds here today, so too bad the weather wasn't that good, but
yeah. You
can still watch my protest.
Hasn't been raining too far yet. Yeah. It hasn't been too bad.
Yeah, my new sign is about different trillions or trillions.
Yeah.
Galaxies of populations.
Have the 12 galaxies been mucking with Ireland at all much, or they left it alone?
Well, they were also friends with Ireland, and John F. Kennedy and Robert Kennedy probably also was involved with the 12 galaxies and the CIA, so
okay.
He didn't want to pay me as a movie star, so
yeah. That's
why I continue to protest.
Were your shows seen in Ireland, do you think?
Probably it was across Ireland and probably, you know, most of the white countries too.
What's your favorite part of the parade? Do you have a favorite part?
Well, I usually like the Civic Center when they have the nice festival afterwards. And,
oh, okay. So you like to party afterwards.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Channel 7 is here today too, so he might
I just saw them, yeah.
He might talk to me later on, so he said he'll probably try to look for me later on.
Okay, good. Okay. Well, good to see you again.
Good.
Enjoy the parade.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thanks a lot.